Hi, welcome to Rageshree Video. Come fall in love with history. Do you know Naren Karthikeyan? Kumar Ram Naren Karthikeyan. He is a racing driver who was born on 14 January 1977
in Indian Formula One.
He made his Formula One debut in 2005 with the Jordan team, and he did his last entry in 2012 in Brazilian Grand Prix. His interest in motorsport began at an early age, as his father was a former Indian National Rally Champion, winning South India Rally 7 times. With the ambition of becoming India's first Formula One driver, Karthikeyan finished one of the podium in his first ever race at Sri Perambudur in a Formula Maruti. The government of India awarded him the 4th highest civilian honour of Padma Shri in 2010. Do you know Mahashweta Devi? She was born on Jan 14, 1926 and was an Indian fiction writer in Bengali and a social political activist. She was a self-recognized communist and worked for the rights and empowerment of the tribal people of West Bengal, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh states of India. She was honored with various literary awards such as the Sahitya Academy Award, Jnapith Award and Raman Magsaysay Award, along with India's civilian awards Padma Shri and Padma Vibhushan. Mahashweta Devi wrote over 100 novels and over 20 collections of short stories, primarily written in Bengali but often translated to other languages. Do you know Third Battle of Panipat? It was a major battle in Indian history, which was fought on 14 January 1761 between the Afghan forces of Ahmed Shah Durrani, along with his local Rohilla and other Pathan and Audalis, against the Maratha Empire. The forces led by Ahmed Shah Durrani came out victorious after destroying several Maratha flanks. Do you know Madras? On 26 January 1950, it was formed as Madras State by the Government of India. As a result of the 1956 States Act, the state's boundaries were reorganized following linguistic lines. The state was finally renamed as Tamil Nadu on 14 January 1969 by C. N. Annadurai, Chief Minister. And also, 14 January is celebrated in many ways. Dress up your pet day, International Kite Day, Voltage Work Day, Hot Pastrami Sandwich Day and organize your home day. See, there are so many reasons to love history. This is Raghaveshree, we do yoga.